Welcome back to M&M Adventures. Today we are once again in the Great Smokies. We are at the Big Creek Trail, which is in North Carolina. This is accessible from the eastbound 40, Interstate 40. You take exit 451 and come out to the Big Creek area. We're going to go past a little trail out here, go past a place called Midnight Hole, which is kind of a deep hole, and then on out a little bit further to Little Mouse Creek Falls. It's about a 4 mile round trip, real easy. It's an old road, so come and go with us on another M&M adventure.
On the trail again.
You just can't wait to get on the trail again.
Yeah. I'm glad you took that up because I can't sing.
Love this life with your best friend. You can't wait to get on the trail again.
Beauty in the valleys.
Wow, that's deep.
We are at Midnight Hole. Beautiful place to come up and spend a hot summer day, bring your bathing suit, get in the water. Oh my gosh, it's fantastic. We've actually done it. It's January, polar bear plunge time. What do you think? Yeah, come on.
three falls of January. Not too bad, eh?
A special shout out and thank you to Xander and Lindsay for being our hiking buddies today. Thanks, guys.